It has recently come to light that the cancer epidemic in Australia, where one person in three is coming down with cancer, was placed in the inoculations in the early 50s. Today, a child cannot go to school unless he or she has been inoculated.